whatsoever can be translated into terms of yang and yin. Stand for two opposing forces that are also complementary. This constant mutual attraction and repulsion manifests in what we call the universe. Life and death, winter and summer, matter and emptiness are all physical manifestations of yin and yang. Yeah.